someone magazine. What genre do you think his magazine is?
I think it's rock, because I can tell from the colours and the style of the font as well.
Okay, does it appeal to you personally?
Yeah.
Amazing.
Yeah, I love it. It's really amazing. You can tell from the festivals, but it's
what do you find like most appealing or catches your eye?
I like the experience of interviewing the tiger. I like the experience of interviewing the tiger cat from the on front cover.
Okay, what do you think works in this magazine or doesn't work?
Well, the colours like they continue throughout, so the colours are from the same magazine and pictures as well. They all relate to the genre.
Okay.
Okay. I think the post version is too structured.
What can I do to make it?
I think you just use like the structure of it and layer
overlap.
Make it a bit like jaggedy edge.
Okay. Does the pictures suit the genre of my magazine?
Yes. I think yes, because the microphone shows it's a music magazine, and then the props of the use of the guitar show that it's a
rock magazine. And also they're not like too happy or like you've seen pop.
Yeah.
You can tell they're rock.
Okay. Is the structure and layout on the double page spread easy to like read and understand?
I think you could use the space more. By making the writing bigger.
Yeah, I was going to say just the questions are a bit smaller.
Yeah, and especially the introduction as well.
Okay,
but the layout that is more if it was a bit bigger.
Yeah, okay. Would this magazine be something you'd pick up personally? Does it appeal?
Yeah, I think it does. Like the masthead's big, so you see it from distance.
Yeah.
And then the yellow makes it stand out, so I'd be like, you want to pick up and read what's in there.
Okay. Is £2.50 a reasonable price for this magazine?
I think it is.
Yeah. Do the colours work well with the genre? The purples, reds and yellows.
I think it's quite a dark, because the connotation of the two dark colours matches the connotation, matches the genre of the magazine, because the rock is quite dark.
Okay.
Stereotypically.
Yes. Does the iPhone here, does it attract you? Like, would it encourage you to pick up this magazine?
Yeah. In fact, it's in yellow. You know, that's like an exciting bit, so your eyes are drawn to that part.
Yeah, I think maybe for a recent magazine, you could have used more like concert tickets, or just to match the genre of the magazine. But for the structure of it, like using the bright yellow, makes it stand out compared to the white.
Okay. Does a big picture on that double page spread look okay, or is it too big? Could I fit a bit more writing on?
I think it could be a bit smaller if you just put more writing. But like, I like the way you've done the putting the font, the text around the heads and stuff. I think it's better than just having a block picture.
Yeah.
Okay. On the double page spread, is the questions and answers easy to like, understand? It's not too like mixed up.
The questions stand out and they're easy to read and they're easy to you can see which one's the questions and which one's the answers.
Okay. Thank you very much for your time.